Sarah, the National Transportation Safety Board uses data from 2016. 127 pedestrians died in Louisiana that year. Frequent walkers tell me they have their own rules for safety, so they won't become a statistic.
They have cars, but Sheena Smith and Christine Passeri like getting around Monroe on their own 2 feet.
I walk all the time.
You do your three before you proceed. You look right, left, forward.
But a lot of us don't.